We're going to learn more about a crash in Taylor Mill, Kentucky that happened over the weekend. And it happened on Pride Parkway near Old Taylor Mill Road. That's next to Floral Hills Cemetery. The road shut down for quite a while there. Our crews on scene saw multiple police and fire responding. No word yet still on how many vehicles were involved or if anyone was hurt.